There is a large hypocagenic lesion in the right lobe. The lesion presents irregular, lobulated margins. The vascularization is decreased on microflow imaging. The left lobe has multiple hypocagenic areas which in part display speculated margins, as do most discrete lesions of thyroiditis. The large nodule has at least one microcalcification. The tip of the needle is easy to identify.